Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Welcome to our daily connection, our vitamin C. And caught by the love virus. I was thinking there must be vitamin D. Vitamin D also.
There must be vitamin D.
What would it be?
Vitamin divine, of course.
Vitamin divine. And vitamin A.
A. What does vitamin A stand for?
Abundance.
Oh.
Abundance. Vitamin A is for abundance.
But D3 and vitamin C is the most important right now. Vitamin D and D3 and C. So that's definitely.
You lost me there.
That's what's important for immune system. More than vitamin A, for example.
Abundance is very important.
Okay.
I don't know.
Sending you love from this very sleepy afternoon in Costa Rica. It's 2 o'clock here, and it's you can feel the cicadas are at their highest point in time. They love the heat.
No.
I think they do.
No. Sunset is when the cicadas really come. Now we're just watching our little family, mother and father, taking care of their nest. And we woke up this morning with the monkeys howling. They're called the howling monkeys because they sound very fierce, very loud, and they're not. Well, I don't know if they are.
Mm-hmm.
They don't. They're not like the monkeys in India that steal your sunglasses off your nose. These guys just keep to themselves up in the trees and make this amazing sound. It's a bit like Joe Cocker singing. Now, Joe Cocker is a great singer, but that kind of voice, you know, that's their sound.
Yeah.
And you're waking up, you're going to bed, you're in your own reality, and
maybe also you found some kind of rhythm.
Yeah.
I think humans are really quite amazing and getting used to things, getting adjusted to things.
Yeah.
So I think at this point maybe we found some kind of, you know, routine or rhythm that works for us. I've seen a few questions. How are you? We're doing really good. I mean, we're very, very happy to be here, and really happy to meet you every day. And it's really, like I've said it before, but I really feel you all day long, and it feels like, you know, this is the time when we actually get together, but really we're connected all day long, and I can feel this sense of connection to you all day, and it's a really nice feeling.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
All over the world. We're in Costa Rica, for those of you who asked. We're in Costa Rica. We came down for some programs, and so
we never left.
And so it's a pretty beautiful place to be. We can go to the beach every day, play in the waves, and we have time for each other, although we still could do with more, I think. More time for each other. Huh? Now it's getting a bit personal. Now we should stop there. Love
so
you guys. We are really feeling you as our family, and our sangha. Thank you.
Somebody
so
says
much.
Costa Rica friends with papaya just waiting behind you, just like we're waiting.
Yeah.
Yeah, the papaya is ready soon.
It's coming. There's
we
one
have to get it before the what gets it? The raccoon.
No, well, there's they haven't got a name for it.
Okay, somebody's gonna get it if
yeah.
we don't get it soon.
So whoever gets it, it's good. As long as somebody gets it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we begin our meditation together. We go into a silent, nourishing space. And we chant the mantra Om.
Hmm.
Remind you that to chant the mantra in rhythm with Deva as she chants the Om, and then we can move into a synchronistic wave across the world.
let's just start with our eyes closed, or we just take a few moments to listen and to feel the connection and to listen what is the soundscape we find ourselves in.
And the mantra will be in three parts, the meditation will be in three parts. We begin with the mantra Om, and then we chant the Gayatri mantra, and then we come back to the mantra Om. So if you have your eyes closed, we can get comfortable, feel yourself comfortable. You can straighten up your spine. If you have your spine in any way relaxed, this is a moment of relaxed awareness. We stay with our spine straight and our intention is clear to evoke the preciousness of the moment. Good reminder that if it's not joyful, it's not meditation. So stay with that connection of gratitude. And slowing down now.
Take a deep breath and breathe out. And a deep breath. Tat savitur varinyam Bhargo divasya dhimai Dhiyo yo na prachodayam
Savitur Varinyam Bhargo
Savitur varinam Vargo devasya dimai Deo yona Prachodaya Uruvasva Tatsavitur varinam
Eyes open, close your eyes, come home.
With each om and with each deep breath, we make our inner world richer and at the same time more empty, more still, more peaceful. More expansive, more free. With our eyes closed and just take in again that moment of really listening to the sounds all around with no judgment of those sounds. They're all just simply sounds that we can perceive. Gratefulness to our ears that they can hear.
trick is to allow all those sounds to be part of your silence, to be included in the silence, and then nothing can distract your silence.
I can also imagine we're listening with our bellies, so it doesn't even go past the mind.
Some of you have mentioned to us that you're enjoying the moment of making the meditation into a ritual, where you light your candle and your incense and whatever else creates a sense of ritual, a sense of being in the moment. It's a good thing to do.
And it's beautiful if that feeling, you know, is a red thread through the whole day. There's so many, like we said, with washing the hands, with the Gayatri Mantra, with Om before we maybe take a meal, you know, sing the mantra Om 3 times. For me, it changes it completely. Come back to a silent space before eating. Many of us do it already, but sometimes we need to be reminded. Even me, even though I know about it often, I forget. So just a reminder again, like all these little things help us to make the day a prayer, which is what it is.
Make today a prayer. That's good, yeah. Prayer is not something that we do, it's something that we become by and by.
As Osho says.
As Osho said that, yeah. There's a song that you might relate to right now. I'm going to sing this for you, Emily. Happy birthday, darling. Clouds drifting, moon clouds drifting, all this longing for the sky. Clouds drifting, I see moon clouds drifting, we're disappearing, these clouds, you and I. And I feel a silence gently growing in my overflowing heart, and I feel a silence gently growing. Clouds lifting, rain clouds lifting. There's a moon shadow on this holy ground. Clouds drifting, moon clouds drifting. Now I'm seeing what it is I found. I find a silence gently growing in my overflowing heart. I feel a silence gently growing. was my story. I was all at sea. I was looking for a heart that was looking for me. I knew I'd find you eventually, taking one step at a time, taking one step at a time. La 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 la. There's a silence gently growing in my overflowing heart. I feel a silence gently growing. I remember the sky like it was yesterday. There was nothing to do, there was nothing to say. You and me slipping away, taking one step at a time, taking one step at a time. So take it easy, take it slow. As above, so I found out there's nowhere to go, taking one step at a time, taking one step at a time. We're taking one step at a time. That's it. La 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 la. La 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 la. step is a second chance. Thank you for asking for that song. Just keep on sending us your wishes and do the list.
Taking one song at a time.
One song at a time, yeah. Or maybe more, who knows? Thank you, beloveds.
Thank
if you're
you.
About to go to sleep now, have a restful and beautiful sleep. Sweet dreams. And if you're just beginning your day, welcome. Make this day special. This is no ordinary day. Every day.
Yes, and I just want to say a special love, and we hold you in our hearts, Italy and New York and those places where it's
Spain,
yes, where it's most we feel you, and I feel. I've been seeing there were some people from Italy, and just we are with you, and that's we get through this. And remember also Manoj every day at 11:11 California time chants the Mahamrityunjaya mantra Om Triambakam, which we'll also sing one time sometime here. Rukamiva bandana vrityo
mukshamam
vritta. Something like that.
Vrityo
mukshamam vritta.
Hi, Manoj.
Yes. Have a beautiful everything.
Thank
life.
You, beloveds. We're with you. Thank you for staying with us. Like David said, we'll get through this together. Sense of humor, that's something that is no laughing matter, is a jewel to find. So keep your sense of humor there. Don't be too sensible. Nice to do a little dancing around the house.
Mm-hmm.
Shake off some of that stress that you might be feeling. Shake off some of the panic that you might be feeling. Just shake it off. Use your Kundalini energy to shake it off. Let it go up your spine. Shake it off. And that leaves us with a sense of energy cleansed again. Ready to continue our journey inward into our own heart, into our own reality, where no government, no religion, nothing can touch us in there. In there we are at home. This is where we abide. This is where our love is. So make sure you give plenty of time to come home to yourself. When you close your eyes, raise your eyes to the third eye. That's where the light is. Yeah. Okay.
Namaste.
Namaste. Thank you.
See
Namaste.
You later, tomorrow.